I go to bed hurting, wake up hurting.
Could barely walk, could barely move around.
I went through periods of time where I wouldn't pay my bills.
It becomes really something critical, not just for the guys who played, but for their families.
Like I said, there's a lot of people in our society that need help. I can't help them all, but I know one thing, what we're doing is right.